Hi all, electrical engineer Igor Ekimov is with you. Today I will talk about the Chinese electricity meter, SINOTIMER DDS6619-008. He often participated in the filming of other videos and viewers asked about him in the comments. We will look at how it can be used in everyday life and what its characteristics are. If you are interested in videos on electrics, then subscribe to the channel and press the bell. Special thanks for your likes and reposts. This electric meter is not large in size and takes up 2 seats. It has a display that sequentially shows the consumed current, voltage, power and consumed electricity. For convenience, the counter has LED backlighting. This allows you to read data from the device display in the dark. In addition, the meter has an LED that flashes when electricity is consumed. It flashes 1000 times per kilowatt hour. In fact, if the LED blinks, then you have consumed 1 watt hour. The manufacturer claims that this electricity meter is bi-directional. The direction is determined by the brightness of the indicator. But it's unlikely that you will sell electricity to the state. And I don't think that you will use this function. The meter is installed in a dry box. Operates in a temperature range from minus 25 to 55 degrees. Humidity up to 95%. It is installed on a standard DIN rail. The wires are clamped in the same clamps as in a conventional machine. The meter housing is made of heat-resistant plastic that does not support combustion. With a standard connection diagram, phase and neutral are supplied from above. And from below the voltage is supplied to the load. The phase is connected to the contact marked L, and the zero is connected to N. The rated current of the electric meter is 5 amperes. But the maximum current is 80 amperes. Operating voltage 230 volts, frequency 50 hertz. 1% accuracy. Which is confirmed by certificates. The electric meter measures only active power. If you have reactive power, then corrections need to be made. This counter has several modifications. How they differ is shown in the table. I chose the 8th modification, since it measures 4 parameters and has a backlight. Maybe someone will be interested in another 526 modification, since it has a reset button and the counter readings can be reset. This electricity meter can be used for many purposes. You can check how much electricity a certain electrical appliance consumes. Or you rent out a room, and you can measure how much electricity your tenants consume. It is often placed on the line to the garage to understand how much electricity is consumed in the garage. I would recommend installing it on an electric boiler to understand how much money you spend on heating with electricity. It can be used as a control device. If you think that your electric meter is not giving correct readings, you can connect this Chinese one after your main meter. Then, after a while, check the readings. Be sure to take photographs of the readings before and after the inspection. If the readings differ, this will be the basis for rechecking or replacing the main electricity meter. You write an application to the energy sales office to check the meter, attaching the photos you took. If you have any questions, ask in the comments. Also wondering how you would use a counter like this. Share the video with those friends who might be interested. Support the video with a like and see you in new and old videos.